trivia dose this morning. So later on, Ashley is going to be going to Noodles & Company. Uh-huh. You know how much we like carbs, right?
Yes, we do.
So these are all pasta-inspired trivia questions.
Ooh, okay.
Did you bring pasta, too?
Did you make some?
you're in the kitchen.
You got some zoodles back there?
I got some fusilli. I got some rotini. Oh, I got a pasta. Okay, here's your first slice of toast. Noodles play a starring role in which of these desserts? Is it flan, kugel, or Napoleon's?
That's delicious.
Which one of those desserts?
Cody says kugel.
Yeah, I'm going Cody says kugel as well.
I don't know what kugel is, but I'll go with it.
Napoleon's like a pastry.
Right.
So I think.
Right. You are correct. It's the lovely Jewish dessert, the kugel. Oh.
Kugel.
It's so tasty. Tasty kugel. Very tasty.
I'm a Google.
I couldn't tell you how to make it, but it's good going down. I'll tell you that much. Mm-hmm. All right, here's your second slice of toast. It's a true or false question.
Okay.
All pasta are noodles. Is that true or false? All pasta are noodles.
False. Yeah.
You guys sound really, really sincere about this.
Pasta are noodles.
Yeah. You are correct. That is false. Yes. Now, all noodles are pasta, but all pasta are not noodles. For example, couscous is pasta, not a noodle.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Like good
orzo,
job.
Orzo, that's another non-noodle.
Orzo, right? Exactly. I love orzo. I know. I love me a good orzo salad.
Mm-hmm.
All right, some more noodle pasta, or I should say pasta-inspired trivia in the 9 o'clock hour. I'm having a feeling there's going to be a lot of people having pasta for dinner tonight.
I know, right?
Uh-oh. I already had it for breakfast. leftovers, you know, why not? All right, we got some leftover showers that will be popping up this afternoon, but first off, we want to